We need to get them out of there before it's too late. What the hell am I doing? They're fucking scars.
The apostate.
At least I know he's alive.
Ah! Oh, we're under fire!
Think that came from over there!
What?
They're still there. Shit.
Kid? You still there?
Don't come any closer.
It's me.
Sorry. How's she doing? Wanna move your arm? Lean into me.
Where are you taking her?
Come on.
What are you doing?
I'm giving her a chance.
Wake up!
I'm here. Those scars?
I need whatever medical supplies you have.
Put the phone down, it's okay!
Put it down!
Alex, shut up!
Alex,
put the
stop!
Put the phone down!
Alex!
Lev, lower the bow. It's okay.
Abby, who are these kids?
They saved my life. Can you take a look at her?
Stay out.
This is Yara.
What did this?
A hammer. It wasn't me.
Let's lay her down. Can you feel this? Yara.
No.
I was gonna clean it and try resetting.
The bone's shattered. She has compartment syndrome.
What does that mean?
It means it has to come off.
She's a soldier. You can't take her arm.
We leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Just make it stop hurting. Please.
What do you need?
Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics. But we're far from ideal right now.
We have knives, fire. Cut and cauterize it.
She would die from infection. Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital, I'll get whatever
you need.
It'll
take you all day to get there.
I don't mind.
It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days.
What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
How?
We built bridges, high up. It's how we get around the flooding and you people.
Can't you handle 2 hours?
Probably, yeah.
So make a list.
Wait, are you serious? These bridges are used by SCARs.
They only send in small groups at a time.
You heard that, small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Liv?
May she guide you.
May she protect you.
Abby. Abby. Hey.
What?
Will you... Did you steal my keys?
Sorry.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this? Look, she just showed up.
Okay.
I don't think she knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Well, I do.
Which one?
You know what you're doing.
Your friends are wolves, too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel? What's his name? The man?
Owen.
Mel. Owen. Abby. How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown. The really tall buildings. You gonna be able to get us the rest of the way?
The route starts at the edge of the Russian border.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying.
Okay.
Wolf, there it is. That's the building we need to get to.
Okay, I see it.
What happens if we can't get the stuff your friend needs?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has it on. If it's not... That wouldn't be good.
Do you think she'll make it?
You get the supplies. Yeah, sure. Have a good shot. Keep out of the water. These rapids will rip you away.
I know.
You know how to swim, right?
Yeah, but I'm not gonna fall in.
I like that confidence. See if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Terrific. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
touch the glass.
You okay?
I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine. Getting closer to your tall building. We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging. How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule. I broke it.
So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rock, eh?
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
Oh. I guess so.
You okay?
Yes. How many Seraphins have you killed?
Why?
Curious.
I don't know.
Who is he?
I don't know.
Isn't he a wolf?
There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure. This where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door.
Ben! You know I can't do that, right?
Oh, God. I had a cousin who was afraid of heights.
Good for your cousin.
Follow me.
How much higher are we going?
You're gonna be okay.
It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
Show off.
It's not that. This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you.
Shh.
You okay?
Yeah.
Let me help.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it? Okay. Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome.
Protect them.
I wonder if your prophet had any idea what she was starting.
She saved dozens of people in ways no one can explain.
She blew up trucks and killed some soldiers. Not that hard to explain.
Have you read her writings?
Skimmed some.
You'd benefit from it.
Sure. I'll go first this time. Seriously, how high up are we going?
I never said before. My condolences, your son. A new child. I'm just not sure she's ready yet. I don't even know what's best. I'll be prepared. Yes. Thank you.
Fuck these scars. Seraphites, whatever.
Yeah, fuck them.
Never heard a Seraphite cuss before.
That was my first time.
Is that an elevator?
Yeah. Hey, pull that door down.
Shit.
Can I give you some advice?
Oh, my God.
Just think about the good parts to me.
The good parts?
Yeah, like, you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh,
you don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
That's a prophet thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient. So, you like this prophet even though her followers want to kill you in her name?
She wouldn't want any of this. Her writings don't have violence in them.
You should tell that to your people.
We weren't stoning or hanging people until after she died. They're taking her words and twisting them.
What the fuck is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev!
Follow me!
People cross this regularly?
Yeah!
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my God.
Try not to look down.
Shit. Oh, fuck.
How you feeling?
I'm waiting on all that true strength. Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my God, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go! Can we take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Why? Why?
You'll see.
Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit. Terrified of this. And don't quote the prophet to me.
Heights never scared me.
It does.
The ocean. Dogs.
Holy fuck. Oh my God.
Almost there.
No. Shit.
Hey, look! You can see the hospital now.
Oh fuck! Oh, fuck!
Focus on me!
I can't do this, Lev! I can't do this!
Yes, you can!
I can't.
You're going to. Come on, true strength.
You ready?
Can I get a minute? Please.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.